We're following some breaking news out of Johnson County, Kansas. Sheriff's deputies are on the scene of a single-engine plane crash near the Gardner Municipal Airport. Just look at this photo they sent into the newsroom. Deputies sharing these photos from the scene. We are told that there were no major injuries in this crash, but no other details have been released. Of course, you'll get those updates right here on KNBC 9 as we learn them.